Well, the U.S. is having trouble recruiting enough Iraqi troops to fight ISIS. The goal was initially to train 24,000 Iraqi forces by this fall. Defense Secretary Ash Carter says less than 10,000 Iraqi fighters have joined the fight. Critics of the Obama administration's policy in Iraq say one solution could be to deploy tactical U.S. troops to the country. But the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff disagrees.
I would not recommend that we put U.S. Forces in harm's way simply to stiffen the spine of local forces. If their spine is not stiffened by the threat of ISIL on their way of life, nothing we do is going to stiffen their spine.
By the way, there are about 3,500 U.S. troops in Iraq assisting the nation's security forces.